Hi, Jambi. Have you been? Where have you been? Tumekumiss, maze. Yeah. Oko kwa TV, oko kwa radio. When can we see you? Hope we, you know, we can get to hear from you. Ah. Jambi Koikai is doing well. I am recovered and I am feeling great and I thank God for the journey. Guess what? I'm back and I'm here on YouTube. This is the link you can subscribe. And we'll be talking about endometriosis, and we start off with a series known as The Endo Journey with Jambi Koikai. It's a 6-part series and I'll be talking to specialists, friends and endo warriors to give us more information about this debilitating disease, its causes, its treatment and where you can get treatment for endometriosis and the adverse effects it has on over 200 million women worldwide. And I'll also be talking about the whole journey of dealing with disease for over 21 years and how I survived. And we'll be talking about reggae music, kwa sababu unajua watu wangu wa reggae wamenimiss mbaya, watu wamenimiss fire mama mbaya. Wacha niwaambie kitu moja, fire mama is back in the yard. She back in the thing. So unajua mimi ni ule mdenge, ule mzi, ule mnyanya, ule tomato. So look out, kwa sababu reggae inakama na inakama in a different style with a different thing. Alafu pia tuko tunachapia na stories zetu za mtaani, because mimi na wewe tuna need kuchapia na tuna need kubonga na pia wasee wajue what keeps us going, what is the surviving spirit yenye inafanyaga sisi wasee wa mtaa, you know, we remain resilient, you know, we've been knocked down so many times but we come back and we're always fighting mara hiyo hiyo. And also look out for 7 soundtracks that I recorded for my upcoming documentary based on my journey with endometriosis. In the meantime, remember you can listen to the first single known as Rejection in Pain right here on YouTube. Click the link, subscribe, share with your friends, tag neighbors. Usikize hiyo ngoma inaitwa Rejection in Pain. I hope itakubamba, it's already released. Enjoy it, share it, because one day we will find a cure. Remember, the name is Jambi Koikai, aka Jambi Conqueror, aka Fire Mama, aka Ule Mdenge, aka Ule Mzi, aka Ule Mnyanya, aka Ule Mtomato, the queen of Dagoretti, the finest from Kawangware Massive, representing Ruta, 4W Massive, Wote Wanatambua, the best, yeah man, wicked. Remember to subscribe, remember to share with your friends. This is gonna be amazing, sawa? See you there. I'd like to thank our partners, EB Styles on Rafter Road in Westlands, Nairobi. If you're looking for a location for a staycation and just to get away from the cabin fever, the stress and hustle and bustle of this city, well, you got it right here at EB Styles. If you're looking for an amazing space to just enjoy tasty, succulent, sweet, spicy, tingly cuts and steak, come to Kilele Nyama. They have amazing cuts. And you'll enjoy their meat, trust me. And if you just want to hang out with your friends over chat, over music, as you enjoy the ever-changing skyline of Nairobi City, the rooftop is the place for you. EB Styles in Nairobi on Rafter Road in Westlands is the place to be. Come and enjoy the different styles.